The APNU-AFC coalition today presented its list of candidates to the Guyana Elections Commission at the Umani Yano as the country prepares for general and regional elections on March 2.
The head of state made the comments minutes after emerging from the Umani Yano, where he, along with coalition members, presented the party's list of candidates for the upcoming polls to the Guyana Elections Commission.
I am satisfied that all six partners have complied with those criteria about gender, about generation, about geographical spread, about competence. I'm very satisfied that we went through the process and we've got the best list. And it's a winning list.
President Granger said the coalition has a proven record, noting that the list of persons presented will do well in the National Assembly, in the Regional Democratic Council, and the Cabinet. The head of state led a 20-member team alongside leader of the Alliance for Change and Minister of Public Security Kemarat Ramtatan and Director General of the Ministry of the Presidency, Joseph Harmon. Earlier in the day, the President and Minister Ramtatan joined thousands of Guyanese as they marched in support of the coalition. Supporters left parade ground and journeyed in droves to the Umani Yano. Leader of the Alliance for Change, Kemarat Ramtatan.
It's a great historic day for us, and we are all full of confidence of what's going to happen on 2nd of March. But of course, we have to go through the processes here of ensuring that our list goes in. And I am very proud that we have this crowd that will be marching with us to the place where we're going to give the list in.
InfoHub also spoke with a few ministers en route to the Umani Yano.
I am very excited and elated about today's activity. As you can see, hundreds of supporters are around us, and I know that we are going to have a massive turnout here today. I'm excited. I'm excited more so because we have the best list of all the parties. I know that we have the winning list. I'm confident that we have the best people on our list, and so that makes me feel good.
Everybody here is excited and they want to get it over with, you know. We feel that how we've assembled a winning slate, you know what I mean? Led, of course, by President David Arthur Granger. We have a combination of youth, we have a combination of experienced persons, and there are persons like me who's in between, you know. So we do feel that the team that we have put together and we'll be submitting shortly to GCOM will definitely propel us into the decade of development.
Today is another historic step, another important step in this very historic occasion. It's about who will lead Guyana in the new economy, the oil and gas economy. From what we have seen here, the energy and the enthusiasm which follows on the manifestation that we saw at the launch on the 3rd and subsequently at Hope Town, it is clear that the majority of the people of Guyana want to see continuity.
The APNU-AFC was the first party to submit its list to the elections body. For InfoHub, Alexis Rodney.